I would like to show you what VeeCAD can do. Let's say you want to build a circuit like this, where components sit on top of strip board and are soldered underneath. Some of the copper tracks are cut. We lay out the board on VeeCAD. We cut tracks. We move and rotate components. We move and stretch links and axial and radial components. We use net trace to check the paths through tracks and links. We use the connectivity check to find errors. We print the layout. Okay, thank you.